You can make your own path up to a point. And beyond that point, you have to follow something that's greater than you, submit to something greater than you. Because up till that point, you're simply doing what you always do. Everybody has a style that they do life. And there comes a point where you've gone as far as you can go on your own. And from that point on, all you're going to be doing is living out or following your style of life, your style of how you do life in the spiritual realm of things. And that's just going around in circles. That's all that's going to happen. So beyond a certain point, you're required, if you want to go forward, you're required to go beyond yourself. And that really means smoothing the rough edges, because those styles of how we all do life, they're generally comprised of rough edges. So those rough edges have to be smooth, because the absolute is not attainable, the truth is not available, comprehensible through your rough edges. You've got to go in the right way. That's why it's represented in all the rituals where people use ablutions and put on special robes and all these different, that's a representation of humility, to change yourself to become more acceptable, more in the right mode for the truth to be available to you in a comprehensible way. You have to smooth the rough edges. You won't do that for yourself because you can't see the rough edges. It's not a subjective game. Somebody has to help you. Somebody has to point them out to you and say, well, this here, this could use a little smoothing. Somebody has to point you a little this way and then a little that way as you go so you don't get lost. And to believe that you can do that on your own is just another form of the species arrogance we all suffer from. Because if we could all get there on our own, we'd all be there already.